you. I am writing a book. I am happy.
Yawn! Bad guys!
Don't even think about it.
You said I could eat bad guys. Hello. Do not be afraid. I am the lethal Well, that's a shame.
Do not do it!
You are out of control.
I didn't eat their heads, did I?
No.
I wish I never met you!
Science, darling!
Being evicted.
Come on, don't look at me like that. It was never gonna work out. Right? Yeah, good luck.
This is where we began.
When we first met, it was as if you unleashed a box of squirrels into the trees of my mind. And while we were apart, they clawed and scratched at my brain, telling me this day would come.
And they will pay for what they did.
Lights out!
Are land and sea
to take us far away from this place and one day to the cathedral of the
so this time I can't come with you. I use my secret power. They're coming to take me away.
They can't do that. They can't take you from me. You're my one bright light, my angel, the one who keeps me sane.
He's never going to find you. Tell Dr. Kafka the subject has arrived.
This is where we begin.
We'll make them pay for what they did to us. Every single one of them. I've made a list.
the dirty cop who took my eye on that.
We will always have my revenge. Small thinkers, have an opportunity to make a mark on this world so indelible our names will be history itself. All humans are pestilence.
We can create a new race, part human, part symbiote, that will rule the world.
A new breed.
Wait. You mean...
All else that is not of our blood must be expelled.
Oh, God.
Why look to God when you have him right here? The father of all.
But technically, isn't Eddie Brock's monster your father?
I will eat your face.
Sorry.
To those who speak of humanity, we say only our offspring survive.
Well... This is some great-tasting Kool-Aid, but I'm kind of old-fashioned when it comes to having kids. Yes.
The unholy Trinity. Together we will unleash hellfire, maximum carnage. From the ashes, we will rise triumphant.
My wife.
Your husband's joining in holy acrimony.
I still want Eddie Brock.
Foreign!
A wedding needs guests, and I want him.
Trust me, you do not want to live with him when he's like this.
Fine. Thank you for bringing me here.
Hey, you're welcome, buddy. It's beautiful, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry that we can't do anything about the old wind in your hair situation.
Osho says, when you love someone, you accept the whole person with all of their defects.
Defects?
Nobody is perfect.
Yeah, just go back a minute. You're telling me, you just said that you love me. You did.
Wow. I can't believe that I'm sat here right now having this moment at sunset on a beach with an alien.
Where would we go?
I don't know. Anywhere that needs a lethal protector, I suppose.
Oh, you really meant it.
Yeah.
We will need a cape and a mask.
No, I think you got that covered. We're good.
No, I don't love you. No, I mean, I like you a lot. I really like you, but love, you know, is, yeah, you know. Nah.
Of course, Eddie. You must fight it, sure. Hey, Eddie.
Yeah.
You do love me!
No, I do not.
You do!
I do not.
You do!
I love you.
Yes, you do.
Not one bit.
You do love me.
No, not at all.
You do.
I do not. Not at all.
That's the face of a man that's in love.
With who? Maybe a little.